Man, I should just head to the gas station beside us. They have better donuts there anyways.
Howdy. Glad to see y'all. Nothing new today. You know, nothing special. Just need a couple of y'all to keep an extra eye on the gas station just downtown. The owner's an old buddy of mine who says it's been getting a bit rowdy with him and the old man Baker after the, cow dispute. Remember, it's a small little county, but it's our home. Got a new batch of donuts in the break room for anybody who wants one. Alright, and, yeah, let's get out there and do what we do.
10-4, Sheriff. I really gotta talk to Sheriff about putting me on the day shift.
No, deputy, I sure don't. You know, just trying to get home before it gets too dark out here, and, you know, I won't be able to see a thing. Oh, you ain't gotta tell me, deputy. I think I once saw something lurking about in those trees. Well, you know, I ain't too sure. It looked like a person in a deer suit. Say, could have been Jenkins. Yeah, heard he went off his rocker. Of course, deputy. Well, yes, I really appreciate it, deputy. You know, you're free to stop by my diner downtown anytime.
county to all available units. We have a call of a welfare check needed at the Jenkins residence.